kanti ungubani uShembe siyaqhubeka nangale sikhathi sibuza lombuzo obalekile nokumbuzo osundaba mlonyeni kubantu abaningi esikhuluma ngendaba ethinta ingosi yethu ethi izihlabelelo zamaNazaretha lasuke sikhuluma khona sibheka sicwaninga imibhalo ngenkolo yobuNazaretha ningakukhulu ihloko sesithe sayibheka obheka indaba ethinta isabatha ubheka indaba ethinta uShembe nenwele ubheka indaba ethinta imNazaretha kungani amNazaretha egqoka imNazaretha okuyingubo emhlophe njalo njalo namhlanje sobheka enye into ebaluleke kakhulu ethinta amaNazaretha mawukhuluma ngeNazaretha lizokutshela ukuthi ingulube alihle umbuzo omkhulu uthi kungani amaNazaretha engayidli ingulube khona ke uDr Ngoki Mahaye siyamaziki ulapha enkandla ethempeleni ekuhlonipheni aphinde futhi abe ngusaziwayo kakhulu endabeni ethinta ezemfundo njengoba sazi ukuthi waqala ukufundisa lapha ebiza imali high school enkandla wadlulela ke evela ngaye nala aba uprincipal khona agila khona imanga wagcina ke esekwi department lapha ke yakwa Zulu Natal yakwa education njengoba nje manje bambe ke isikhundla lapha sokuba umqondisi ovisini lika baba ukwazi mshengu lapha ke kwezemfundo khona khona lasifundazweni khona kudokotela ngokukhulu kwethoba asikubingelela
siyakubingelela macingwane namhlanje ngibengelela ngokukhumbula isihlabelelo esasikhonzwe ubaba wami umfundisi uMahaye
amen
esithi sikushunyayezwayo ephakameni kubasindisile
abaningi kubasindisile abaningi
wayethi nje sikushunyayezwayo ay bese kuthi icosololo kuthi icosololo manje ngiyamkhumbula lezi insuku ngoba wayengabikho ekhaya kulezi insuku ngoba kuyinyanga kaJuly njobe phakathi nje wayeseke senkonzweni esemhlanganweni ngabe naye ukhona nje lapha njoba kwesemhlanganweni njena inyanga ke lene nkulu maNazareth kuyinyanga inyanga kaJuly amaNazareth ayazila awasidli sike sinemvubelo awayidli inyama yenkunku awayidli azidli izinto eziningi ayazila azila namalawu yonke into ayazingcwelisa ngalenyanga kodwa ke sigijimeke sibuke sona isihloko sithi ingane amaNazarethe engayidli ngolube
hey
isimangaliso lesi
ngoba inyama ecebile
le inyama ecebile lena enemisoco eminingi enamaprotein kodwa uyafika umqalo wendlela ke uShembe indodana kaMayekisa uzothi cha ilingayidli ngulube ngoba ingcolile siyazi ukuthi ke kunenkulumo impikiswano enkulu uma khunywa ngengulube emakholweni ewonke nje jikelele charismatic orthodox indigenous primitive or exotic churches
inhlobonhlobo
zamabandla ideologically so ngokwasesontweni o theologically so o biblically so but abanye siyayidla ngomba ingulube zangena olwandle ezazinamademoni
basho njalo
namhlanje sophendula lombuzo lawo
siphethe impendulo namhlanje
siyakuphendula lombuzo lawo kanti ke sigijimeke siya kuDeuteronomy 14
yasuka
inda ngoba sivunyelwa Hosea 4 verse 6 ukuthi abantu bamba bayabhujiswa ngokuswela ukwazi nami ngiyakukulahla wena ungabe umpriest wami lokhu ukhohlwe umthetho kaNkulunkulu wakho nami ngiyakukhohlwa abantwana bakho asifisi ukukhohlwa ukusabantu ulwazi kubantu
sikhedwe
umthetho kaNkulunkulu ngoba iBhayibheli lithi siyolahla uma singawenzi lo msebenzi kahle uNkulunkulu esipili ithuba sifuna ukuqamba amanga ngoba sifuna kulandelwa amakholo abaningi sifuna ukuthandwa emhlabeni bese sikompromisa iqiniso losidalileyo
bathi kungcono ukona ungazi kunokuthi wone sewazi namhlanje uphethe ulwazi ngokucwaninga imbhalo kungani amaNazarethe engayidli ingulube zangena olwadle nje zabhukuda kwaphela kanjalo ngazo okungani qhutshela
ayi siyaqhubeka ngoba uma singaqala siyichaza nje leyo iBhayibheli sichaza namhlanje ukuthi amaNazarethe noma amakholwa awayidli ingulube ngoba kuona amaNazarethe kuphela ngizokuchazela egcineni ngoba ingulube ethu ingcolile hayi ngoba inamademon
ingcolile
in an old testament ibekwa njengezilwane engadliwa ngoba zingcolile thu uNkulunkulu ongcwele uma usudlela inyama usuku usungcolile uNkulunkulu akasondele kuwena manje amasiya kwitestamente elisha ke uKristu uJesu inkosi yethu indodana yomuntu eyizele yodwa eyehla esiphambaneni yabethelwa ifele izono zethu yakhipha amadimoni umuntu wayesehlala emathuneni yawafaka emhlambini weingulube zonke ingulube ethiwa zihamba zawongenolwandle amadimoni ayephuma kumuntu afaka eingulubeni emhlambini weingulube
and lezo ngulube zangena?
Zangena olwandle zonke futhi lezo ngulube zazinamadimoni ayephume kumuntu yize zangenolwandle hayi ingulube eyingcolile
uyazi icaca ngendlela ngoba abantu bayithethelela ngokuthi iingulube za ezangenwa amadimoni uJesu akhipha kumuntu zaphoseka olwandle kusho ukuthi kwaphela kanjalo so namhlanje sicacisela ukuthi hayi ukuthi kuthiwa ayidliwe ingulube ngoba inamadimoni kodwa kuthiwa ayidliwe ingulube ngoba ingulube nje sidalo sayo ingcolile
ngakho uKristu ngoba uKristu wayethunywa uNkulunkulu indodana kaNkulunkulu bathi mayikhipha amadimoni wawafonela indawo vele engcolile amadimoni ayifanele ukungena kuyona kwase kuba zingulube
Ukutimela into engcolile endaweni la kuhlala khona engcolile ngeke usho ukuthi wena ileyo ke engcolile oba kulahle kuyona nenye indawo noma ngayithola kuliphize meke indawo kulahla khona into engcolile lo ndawo injani
indawo isangcolile hamba kuye ku Deuteronomy 14 uthi ningabantwana baka Jehova uNkulunkulu wenu anikuzisika ningaziphuculi phezu kwamehlo ngenxa yabafileyo Uba ningabantu abangcwele kuJehova uNkulunkulu wenu. UJehova unikhethile nibe isizwe senzuzo yakhe ngaphezu kwezizwe zonke nasebusweni bomhlaba. Ekhaya nje kunoda ngomhaye ngisho kungashonwa. Asikunda amakhanda thina, asigcabi thina, asiphalazi nangequnga thina, asiphalazi nangemithi thina, asigcatshwa thina senziwa lutho ngoba thina singamaNazarethe angcwele.
Nikhethekile
sikhethekile uthi ke lithi iBhayibheli ungadli into enengekayo ebese lithi nazi izilwane ezingazidla inkomo nemvu nembuzi nendluzele nensephe nenxala nempala nempala impala newula negogo ningadli nezilwane ezihlukanisa inselo ezidabula inselo kabili ezentshisayo kuzo izilwane nokho lezi aniyikuzidla kwezentshisayo nakuzo ezidabula inselo Ikamelo nogwaja imbila ngokuba zientshisa zingahlokwanisi kodwa insela zincolile kini uthi verse 8 ukwena siqondene naye namhlanje uthi nengulube ngokuba iyahlokanisa inselo ingentshisi kodwa ingcolile kini izethi bible aniyikuyidla inyama yayo ningathinti ngisho isidumbu sayo ingulube
hey
ingulube ingcole kuNkulunkulu ngangokuthi ngisho ukuthi
isidumbu sayo akufanele usithe
thina maNazarethe nje uma ingenile noma yagena itsheni zakho ngephuthi ingulube zihlale sositsha ba 7 days singathintwa ukuthi sihlambuluke
mana ke khona le angano masulumane laba ka halal
ngiyaya lapho ngiyaya lapho awibambe lapho ngayidedele uthi u21 u14 aniyokudla lutho oluyingcuba ungamniki nomfazi uphatha thina maZalethe ngisho inkomo ifele asibe sayidla leyo ngcuba
kunjwa njalo
wathi ushembe singayidli kanti iBhayibheli liyakuvuma lokho ngakho ke kubalekile ukuthi siphinde futhi sigijime siye ke incwadi yamaLevi amaLevi sofunda qala kuverse 2 sesifike mhlaphe ku sithama amaverse ambala lapha nalapha angijimeke ngenxa yesikhathi kuthiwa uJehova wakhuluma kuMose yabona lezi zinto ezikhulunywa uJehova ayona imbono yabapostoli nabaprofeti akuyona imbono yababhali akuyona imbono yabantu ababethi balandela uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu uqobo lwakhe simbone biza uMose ethi Mose Nawe Aroni wozani lapha hambani yosho kwatwana bakwa Israel nithi yiloko kuphilayo eniyakudla kuzo zonke izilwane ezisemhlabeni zonke zahlukanisa inselo ebesethi nenguluni inazi ilwane ngeke nizidle ezingcolile uthi ke ingulube ngokuba ihlukanisa insela idabule inselo kabili kodwa yentshisi ingcolile kini ningadli inyama yayo Ningathinti izidumbu zazo zingcolile kini. Ebese sigijima siya ku 42. Othi yena zonke zihamba ngesisu, nazo zonke zihamba ngezinyawo ezine noma ngeziningi zazo zonke ezinobuzelayo emhlabeni ningazidli ngokuba zisinengiso kuNkulunkulu ebesethu 45 ngimthanda kakhulu ngokuba nginguJehova uNkulunkulu wenu ngokuba nginguJehova uNkulunkulu wenu ngakho zincweliseni nibe ngcwele ngokuba mina ngingcwele ningangcolisi ningasincolisi ngezilwane ezingcolile ezemhlabeni manje amathwa uzokhumbula ukuthi kwaShembe amaNazaretha isikhathi esiningi akhuluma ngobungcwele
yep
isikhathi esiningi nje amaNazaretha
noma halalisa athi uyingcwele
noma isukuma athi ngeyikhetha inkosi yasekuphameni bangcwele kulobungcwele okukhunywa ngabo la kodwa kamacengwana
imini yesabatha mayibenhle kwabangcwele
wesihambe sesitestamente elisha sifunde incwadi kaPetro uPetro oqala uchapter 1 u13:14-15 uthi ngalokho zibopheni izinkalo zengqondo yenu nizithibe nethembe ngokupheleleyo umusa enuzukwabelwa ekwembulweni kukaJesu Kristu ngoba siyathanda singathandi uJesu Kristu uzokwembulwa uma yembulwa uzowembulwa ngokuthi imithetho kaNkulunkulu kayise amthumeke yona sigcinile yini hayi ukuthi simemeze igama lakhe million times sigcinile yini imithetho izimiso azibekile emhlabeni asibanga yini ama antichrist asimphikanga uKristu simvuma ngemlomo wethu kodwa simphikanga zezizo zethu njengabantwana abalalela ningalingisi izinkanuko zakuqala okungazini kwenu abantu uma ukade ungazi kodwa usewazi ungaqhubeki ngokungazi ngoba uqhubeka nenkanuko zezwe uthi 15 kodwa njengowani ibizela ebungceleni manibe ngcwele nani ekuhambeni kwenu kusho ukuthi u14 usho exactly ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthi umuntu ongcwele akakudli okungcolisa umzimba wakhe ngoba akungcolisa umzimba kuphela kuthiwa kungcelisa nomphefumo
eyi
ngoba uzothi omunye hayi okuphuma ngomlomo noma ongena ngomlomo cha asingaqilizi ngoNkulunkulu asikhulume into kaNkulunkulu njobe njalo uthi u15 kodwa njengowani ibizayo engcwele manibe ngcwele nani njengowani ibizayo incwadi kaPetro njoba uKristu wanibizayo engcwele yibani ngcwele nayo ebese bethu abaseKorinte bokuqala uchapter 1 u18 no19 no20 no21 uthi ukuhlanipha kaNkulunkulu nokuhlanipha kwezwe ngokuba izwi lesiphambane kwababhubhayo lingubula kepha kithini esisindiswayo lingamandla kaNkulunkulu usho njalo uhlabelelo 5 usho njalo uhlabelelo 5
othi
umqalo wendlela owawufaka eNazaretheni ukhuluma ngayo indaba yokuthi isiphambano siyukubhubha kwababhubhayo yabo siyukubhubha kwababhubhayo isiphambane kodwa siyukuphila namandla kulabo abasindiswa uNkulunkulu uthi ke umqalo wendlela nina abathanda ukuphila emhlabeni kaJesu khumbulani incindezi yendlela yekhaya ebesethi ke nesiphambano bathatha isiphambano emahlombe abo basifela isithembiso abasethenjiswayo awuNkulunkulu wami uthi umqalo wendlela izinyoni zinezindlu
kepha
sihlala kamnandi
kepha
uJesu kanandawo lapho engahlala
ngaphumla
ibesethi abathanda kumlandela ma bathatha isiphambano emahlombe abo abathanda kumlandela
ey
okusho ukuthi uma singebona umphiki uKristu uKristu wayengcwele ngeke sineke thina siyingcoliseke ngengulube ngokuba 19 uthi kwabaseKorinte ngokuba kulotshiwe ukuthi ngiyakuchitha ukuhlakanipha kwabahlakaniphileyo nokuqonda kwabaqondileyo ngikwenze ize siyokwenziwa ize ukwenziwa ize ukuqonda nokuhlakanipha kwethu uma sitholakale singengcwele lithi uverse 20 ke siphi sazi na uphi umbhali na uphi umphikisi walesi sikhathi na ngoba manje isikhathi sifikile ubanike ozosiphikisa lesi sikhathi ngakho macingwane ke uma sigijima siyofunda incwadi yeIsaya 65 ithi ngafunwa ngabangangicelanga ngafunywana ngabangangifunanga ngathi ngibhekeni kuso isizwe esingabizwanga ngegama lami ngoba sikhona isizwe uNkulunkulu wayekhetha amaIsrayeli ebizwa ngegama kaNkulunkulu kodwa uthi kunesizwe ayoya kuso uNkulunkulu esingabizanga sona ngegama lakhe abantu bangithukuthelisile uze uthi uverse 2 ngizelulile izandla zami usuku lonke kubantu abahlubukayo abahambi ngendlela enhle nangokwemigomo yami sebetha kusho uyiza sebetha abantu abayilandeli namhlanje imigomo abekho bona ngaphansi komthetho cha ubuKristu nobuNkulunkulu obungekho ngaphansi komthetho kodwa ukuzibonelisa kaNkulunkulu nokumlandela kugcwalisa wona umthetho lisho njalo iBhayibheli ithi uverse 3 kaIsaiah 65 abantu bangithukuthelisile ebusweni bami njalo bahlabela iziva ezivandeni beshisa impepho phezu kwezithini ufo uthi abahlala emathuneni balale ezindaweni ezisithekileyo badle inyama yezingulube hey banomhluzi wezinto ezinengekayo ezitsheni zabo badle inyama yezingulube baze baze nomhluzwani wengulube ingulube namhlanje ubizwa ngamagama amaningi
kuthiwa hopok
kuthiwe
hobacon
beyiteketisa bathi iBhayibheli ithi chabo bayalahlwa phela benze njalo abathi hlehla ungasondeli kimi ngokuba ngingcwele kuwe banje ungumusi emakhaleni ami umlilo ovutha usuku lonke ithi iBhayibheli u-17 abazingcwelise bazihlambulule ungene ezivandeni balandele omiwe egcekeni bedla inyama yezingulube nezinengiso zezimpuku baya kuphela kanye kanye usho Jehova uNkulunkulu uyobaqalekisa abantu abenze njalo uzethi ke ku-18 wayo iza-66 yayazi imisebenzi yabo nemicabango yabo ngiyeza ukubutha zonke izizwe zezilimi zifike zibone inkazimulo yami siselapho macungwane sekuthi angikhumbule enye yama-athikli eke yabhalwa abanye odokotela engibahlokoniphayo lapha eMelika uDr Josh X oyibhale nje just recently ngomhla ka 31 October 2016
yep
esihloko sithi why you should avoid pork
kungani kumele singayidli ingulube
kubhala udokotela wamameleka
hey madoda
anizinto amanizenza nini ithi niyaphucuka
senifana
nabo laba bezizwe
kukhonjwe pheshe
bathi nabo kuyasho pheshe udokotela pheshe udr George X
iya
31 October 2016 why you should avoid pork
okay
kulo article yakhe ngikhothe nje article as a subtopic nokuhlokana sithi history of pork and cultures that don't eat it
hey
history of pork and cultures that don't eat it
okay
ngenye izinyama ezindala yemfuyo kusuka emnyakeni u 5000 before Christ yayisikhona lengulube ingakho khulunywa ngayo even kwi Old Testament 5000 years
engakabi khona uJesu 5000
years
engakazala
yasi ikhamba phambili ngulube thi ingulube iqale ukudliwa eMelika yaduma njenge American pork industry inyama ngulube nje iqale ukuduma khona eMelika
okay
kuthe ngo 1539 uDesonto efika lapha eFlorida wafika elenda khona ephethe ingulube ezi 13 ezishumi nani kwa kwakhula ukudliwa kakhulu kwengulube eMelika because wayesekhomarashalazile yena sezibulawa ingulube ezweni okuthiwa isisinati elagcina lelizwe selinikine makuthiwa iPocopolis Pocopolis from the word pork izwe lasesisinati because lalidayisa kakhulu
ingulube
uma ebhala-ke uDr X uyabhala uze azafika ukuthi amabandla kudala amanye ayengayidli ingulube ubala amabandla afona under Christianity ngoba iChristianity ihlukene nayo igaba kunalena ibandla okuthiwa i-Orthodox Jewish kosher ebese kuba naleli esilithi i-Ethiopian Orthodox nalo abakhonza khona babengayidli ingulube kube i-Hebrew roots nayo yayingeyidli ingulube kube i-Messianic Jews naye yayingayidli ingulube kube i-Seventh Day Adventist naye yayingayidli ingulube kube i-United Church of God naye yayingayidli ingulube ebese kuba nawo ma-Islamic Halal Dietary ama Islam till today awayidli ngulube kuhamba kwesikhathi ke nama Rastafarians angayidli ngulube sibona isimanga kumqalo wendlela efike ethi ama Nazareth mangayidli ngulube kodwa engasikatishanga ngalezi inkolo zalama zeinhlobonhlobo zezinkolo akade ngizibala lento ke isinika isimangaliso ngento yokungadliwa kwengulube macongwane
mana ke uthema ukukhuluma ukuthi kuthiwa ngithi isidumbu ungasithinti ngisho usithinta ngitheme ngifuna ukukhuluma ngohalala la kudayisa khona nje la kuthiwa khona hayi uhalale kuphela la futhi ingulube ayingeni kuthiwa ingeni ngisho ungena ngisho esitolo nje hayi kuthi uzofika kuthiwa khona eshalofini elilodo kuthiwa la ingulube hayi lo akuseyona ingulube kuthiwa ayingeni ngisho ungena nje
yingoba ama-Muslim nama-Islam through Muhammad boba uNkulunkulu umbiza ngoMuhammad
yep
the God Allah
yep
bahabazi lobungcwele esikhuluma ngabo you can even read the Quran there are a myriad of versions verses scriptures prescripts in the Quran that prohibits ukudliwa kwenyama yengulube
hey
but sibona umqalo wendlela engayazi yonke into esikhuluma ngayo thina esasihambe sayikoleni
afika
ishayele njengoba injalo
hey madodana
ayegxekwa kwamanazethu ongayidli ngulube kuthiwa ziphukuphuku udukisa abantu ingulube ayikho ingulube nedimoni la ingulube zazinamadimoni zaphosekolwandle kodwa wathi esekuzwile yena lokho kushiwo wathi batabami lithizwi likankunkulu eliqhamuka ezulwini ningayidli ngulube ningayingcolisi ngenkulube
ngisho inyanga mayikwenza into zayo ikithi hayi entweni kumele uyizibe akuyizibi ngulube
angazike lapha ngoba lokhu ungazalwa akazike libeke enyangeni
akazike
libeke nje enyangeni lokhu ungazalwa
umfundisi
umaye wathi hayi umfundisi umaye wathi hayi mina nginicele kwashembe kuthiwe ningasondeli yabona eyintweni eziningi ningayingcolise ngalutho
bengifuna ukuthi ke kodwa nenyanga zikhona ezithi umo kunento ekwenze zona ithi awuyizibi ngulube kanti kunani kume nenyanga zezisho njalo kokuqala lokho
bese usho ukuthi ngulube ngobe ingozi
ingozi ingozi ebese kuthiwa naleze ihamba ngesisu nezinyawo zombili khona abantu abathi inkawu umnandi pholile
eyi andiyabona nje uphathele inyanga angithi inyanga phela odokotela
yebo yebo
yabona igama nje nje udokotela
yebo
ngoba inyanga iyala
Iyalapha
sibenzisa amakhambi nemithi uNkulunkulu asiphe yona ukuze selaphe
ebese uzobheka ingwe le ingwenye kuthiwa ikhiphe idliso nayo ihamba ngesisu njengenyoka so ngikhole ukuthi besikhuluma ngengulube kodwa sininge izinto ezivelile athema ukukhuluma ngilalele wathi zisinengiso phambi kaNkulunkulu
ilist ikhona Deuteronomy 14 ilist ikhona kwabase kwaba kumaLevi 11 ilist nje ekulistela umuntu yonke into esingenzela ukuthi umuntu amasefuna ukuyifundela kahle angasho ukuthi bese sikhulumela nje lapha emoyeni ngoba singamaqebeqebe noma sithanda ukukhuluma noma singonontanda kubukwa kodwa sihambise ivangelo bakuthisa isibani ungasokheli sibeke ngetafula ngaphansi kwetafula osibeke ngaphezulu wezikhansela bonke abantu sibeka isibani sikaNkulunkulu ngaphezulu kwetafula kuza bonke abantu abasendlini bakhanyela
akulule ukukholwa kule nkolo mawubona bebaleka woqonda akulule ingakho ngihlabelele sithi ukukholwa kwethu
kulobo buNazaretha
kunjani
kuyidwalela ebushelezi liyabehlula bamini
kulungile
awu madoda siyabonga sibe sidibane ngeviki elilandelayo uma sidibana ngeviki elilandelayo sibe siphethe isihloko esiyimfula ayisehlula mpisi impaya
sithini
sithu shembe
nani
namasiko
All right. Amasu chakuphi?
Ngoba amasu swabe aselangeni.
Aselangeni.
Hayi siyabonga.
Dokotela.
Kunise yona impanga. Sokulala ngomkhonisi kwezisithupha.
Hey madodana. Hayi akutshela wena konake lihlawulelo zamaNazaretha siyahlaziya sibheka noma kanjani imbhalo ukuthi izinto ezenziwa uShembe kahle uzithathaphi. Buya sengathi mekubhekwa imbhalo. Hayi iyavuma.